तन्मय भट्ट के बारे में अब मैं क्या कहूँ, ही इज जस्ट टू क्यूट। हाय गाइस, वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई एम आकृति एके द येलो पफ एंड टुडेज वीडियो इज डॉल्फिन स्किन। व्हाट इज डॉल्फिन स्किन? डॉल्फिन स्किन इज नॉट ब्लू एंड ग्रे स्किन। स्किन लुक्स लाइक यू जस्ट कम आउट ऑफ द ओशन, लाइक योर स्किन इज वेट, योर लिप्स आर वेट, योर आईज लुक वेट, यू लुक like you've just come out of the ocean. And you may think this is like the Korean glass skin trend. It is kind of, but in glass skin trend is a more dewy, glowy from within, like your skin is beautiful, that kind of trend. But dolphin skin is wet, so you have to go through a process of layering highlighters. I kid you not, you have to layer highlighters, foundation, concealer, highlighter, blush, bronzer, highlighter. There's a lot of highlighter in this trend. I love highlighter, so I was just like, if you're interested in seeing how I got this look, the skinning process. The shit just turned dark, like it became Silence of the Lambs. Anyways, so without further ado, let's get on to this video. Hit like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also hit the bell icon, ting ting, to be notified every time I post a video. So yeah, let's go. Anyways, so I'm gonna take tape with ton of my cat's hair, because that's how we live in this house. Painterly, paint pot. The white shade from this. I'm gonna use the Colourpop Mint to be palette, ice cold, which is this. I'm gonna use the patty side to pat the eyeshadow on my lid as well. I'm gonna use these pixie glitters in a corner. We're gonna move in the dolphin skin. First thing I'm gonna use as my base is the MAC Stroke Cream. I'm gonna go on with foundation next, using the Benefit Hello Happy. I'm gonna mix a little bit of the Inglot AMC highlighter. Buff in the foundation. Make sure there are no brush streaks. For concealer, I'm using Time Bomb concealer. Just take your beauty blender and blend. Next is this Innisfree Mentos Melon flavored setting powder that I'm gonna use. For contour, I'm gonna use the Huda Beauty Tantour in the shade Fair. My beauty blender in the Tantour and go directly on my face. This is a trend which is like totally for the OTT highlighter gang. Like, I am a part of the OTT highlighter gang. Give me as much highlighter in this world and I will put. Next is the Fenty Beauty Matte Stick in the shade Yacht Life, which is this peachy orangey shade. Using this for this look because it has golden specks, which means it's a little highlightery. Blushy. Blush on your nosey as well. Like, I don't know why I can't call it a nose. Like, I have to call it a nosey. It's just weird. Now, we're going to use highlight. Now we're going to use the first highlighter of this look on the skin and not below the foundation. So this is the Maybelline Master Strobing Stick. This is by far one of my favorite highlighters. I'm gonna blend. If you have some blemishes on your face, volcano on my face right now, I'm just gonna use a pencil brush and tap it. I'm gonna apply my lashes and be back. And then we're gonna add in more highlighter. I'm going to blend my own lashes. And my falsies came off. And I dropped something. Now, I'm gonna do my browsies. So I'm gonna use the Maybelline Fashion Brow Pencil in the shade Grey. Okay. So let's play this game. If you reached my video till here, just comment Choo Choo Pickle Pie in the comment section. The world is a very strange and weird place. To highlighter, now that my brows are done. I am using the Too Faced Love Light Prismatic Highlighter in the shade Blinded by the Light. This is probably one of the most blinding highlighters I've used till date. I'm gonna take my flatty angled brush with a little bit of concealer so that I can clean my underbrow. I was gonna say underboob. I don't know why. My underbrow area. You can use more highlighter if you want. I am gonna maybe give it a rest for 5 seconds. I'm gonna go in with the Amore Satin Matte Lipstick in the shade Luxe. So this is one of my most favorite drugstore lipsticks ever. It's by Milani. I literally just dropped and broke my eyeshadow palette. And I'm gonna use this Kylie Balmain lip gloss in the shade Model Behavior. The Dolphin Skin procedure, like I keep saying procedure and I feel it's like plastic surgery, but like the whole process, like the 2 bajillion step process of Dolphin Skin is that you need to prep your skin well. So you're supposed to have like moisturizer on, you're supposed to have an illuminating primer on, an illuminating foundation on, an illuminating highlighter on. Like, why does every single blingy highlightery product say illuminating? Like, you guys are doing the world a favor by telling us it's illuminating. Like, how enlightening is illuminating as a word? If you guys want to join my yoga cult, do hit like and also leave a yoga cult in the comments below. I feel like I look like, what's his face? He who shall not be named, Voldemort.